there are polyps on this area and beneath this area. I'm going to get the ingrown toenail removed. Okay, it's done. Now you probably cannot feel the foreign matter inside. Now let us take a look at his right foot. The situation is almost the same, and we also take the ingrown toenail first. Okay, the anti-inflammation will be given later. We will keep track of the recovering process. If the nail groove is not deep,